like to invite everyone for a toast to the newlywed. So if you could rise and raise your glasses. Here's to another chance at love, life, and family, and happiness. So cheers!
Cheers!
Okay, so meron pong photo booth doon sa likod. Anyone who's interested to have their photos taken, yan lang po kayo doon sa likod. But anyway, while we're at it, we'd like to give a little message. So best man's message. I'll go first. Actually, una na pangit ni Papa na meron daw siyang gusto mong pakilala sa amin. This was last December. That was quite unexpected. Hindi ko inasahan. So I didn't know how to feel about it also at first. But when we met Tita Rhoda, which we're supposed to call you mom now, officially. We had dinner and naging magaan yung pagkikita namin. And then we got introduced to Vince and kay Grachi, kay Angela. And doon na realize na here's our chance for a bigger and happy family. So, ako personally, I've always wanted to have a little sister na hindi nangyari. Pero ngayon, meron na kaming beauty queen in the making. So, so our little angel, Grachi, na very excited dun sa kanyang galasin si Angela. Ayun, she's having her photo taken. First time niya mag-flower girl kasi, so first time niya magsuot ng gown, kaya very excited siya. And one more serious note. We know and we feel that Mama and Tito Mike are now both in very good places, and that they're here. They're both here with us today to celebrate this. This milestone in our lives. So actually, kung hindi niyo itatanong, si Tita Rhoda has a special gift. So my mom has kumbaga given her blessing. when ipakita siya kay Tita Rhoda, so in a very, very beautiful manner. So we took that as a sign of, kumbaga, this is it for us, for our family. So we're very thankful and very grateful that you're here with us all today to celebrate with us. And to Papa and Mama, here's to years and years of happy and blissful marriage. We're just always here for the both of you. We're very happy na sa pagdating nila sa buhay namin, just yung bahay namin nakabuhay ulit eh. So for a while, medyo parang sabi nga, parang yung boarding house yung bahay natin, parang uuwi lang alis. But now, it's brimming with life and happiness. So, cheers! Thank you. So, here's my brother Joseph. Congratulations to you pa and officially, you know. This is a very happy moment for our family and thank you sa lahat mga nandito ngayon. It's really great. I really want to thank Tita Rhoda for now being officially part of our family. And I know that we're going to take care of our dad and also si Papa din. And family, parang family gives you a reason to celebrate every day. Parang. And the bigger the family now, it's always very happy to know that there are more years na pagsasamahan natin na mas malaking pamilya. And it's very good to know that. I just want to wish you the best. Parehas na kami nakapagtapos ni Kuya Pao pa. So, thank you sa lahat ng support nyo sa amin. And now, just wish you the more happiness for the rest of your life. And ayun, meron pa kaming nadagdag ng mga kapatid. So, mas masaya. Thank you. Now I'm calling for
congratulations and best wishes for the both of you. We've been sad before, pero now I know that she'll be very happy. May God bless your family.
Hello. So, iikot sila for picture taking per table. So, do we start with the principal sponsors? Thank you.
Tal. Hindi ka na lang, okay na yan.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Labas nyo tayo, ma'am. Tere, labas nyo po yung laman sa... Okay po, pakita niyo yan. Okay. Okay.
Last Victorian po tayo sa labas. Pang-ending lang po naman.
Day, May 30, 2015, is also very special for the two persons here in front of us, for Andy and Rhoda, because on this day, they will give the 50th age in Matanese at Malapitiyotang O.O. sa isa't isa. Palapakan naman natin sila.
As I give you Thank you.